Temac, December 19th. It's minus 6. We're still flying. J3 eflite 25E Cub. That's it. WestJet at the controls. Sounds a little brutal. It seems to track nicer at half throttle.
Yeah.
At full throttle, she really wants to pitch up. Yeah, like that's gorgeous.
See how the wind just took her?
Yeah, yeah.
Russian positions. Oh my god, I haven't even checked if this is all set up. Okay, let's go. Take off. Oh, throttle cut. Take off. Oh fuck.
You're too.
Huh?
It's got that.
Such a nice side. And just behaves so nicely. I would almost like to build, say, a 1/6 scale of this model.
You can.
I can see it.
Okay. Temac, December 19th. Was it Valiant?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's with Super Cub floats.
I'm gonna take my gloves off. It's hard.
You'll be good for 4 minutes, then you'll be like, oh my god. Minus 6 right now. We're in the field. But it's beautiful outside. Race this thing's fast.
it's the wind.
Yeah. It's your frozen fingers. Yeah, lots of power in that plane. Yeah, it's a little chilly. Your prop's still going. Oh, okay. Nice. That was a nice touch and go. Right, I'm freezing. Absolutely freezing. Nice. That was very good.
Thanks, buddy.
Alright, that's it. Frozen. Happy.